up, Q&J Squad? We are back with another video, and today we're doing the real 2x spicy challenge. Now, as you guys know, or if you don't know, we have already done a spicy ramen noodle challenge, but Q even told me when we were at the store when we bought that packet that it wasn't the right one, but I wanted to do it, and this time we actually went to a real Asian mart and we got the 2x spicy, it's a hot chicken flavor. Oh yeah, there you go, Samyang. So this is the real brand. And actually a guy told us in the comments that this brand to get, that this was the real brand. So this is what we're doing today. You nervous? Kai's upstairs asleep, so we're like, this is the perfect time to do it. King's right here. Say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Go watch a movie. Okay, Q's noodles are right here. I already cooked his. Mine are in the fridge. I mean in the fridge, in the microwave. I'm waiting for them. And then we're gonna put our sauce and stuff in. So I just want you guys to see that this is the real, like this is what we're gonna be putting in. It even says 2x spicy. So we're doing it. We are doing it. We got water. I'm probably gonna get a glass of milk. You want a glass of milk? And I cut up some oranges because
I just think it'll help.
I think
I'll
help.
Orange.
Well, go get it. It's right there. So, alright, but I only got 45 seconds left for my nails. You can start making ones.
Making it?
Yeah. What is that? What's the black one? No, it's not pepper. It's like onion stuff, isn't it? I don't know, but we're just gonna put it in. Yeah, I cut up some oranges because I just think that it's gonna help my water. I'm gonna put it off camera. Here.
I think it's seaweed.
See, I told you it's like seaweed stuff. Oh, well.
I'm not eating it.
What?
I'm not eating seaweed. I'll take
Babe, just eat it.
Can you eat it?
You might help with the hotness. Sure. Alright, you can have the ones that are coming out.
Need no seaweed.
Alright, Kai might wake up and start crying, so. And I have my blanket because the AC is right here in the vent and it's cold. So I'm probably gonna be hot after. I can't leave you, but I told you it was like some type of onions or something. Alright, so I guess whoever eats it all takes the most bites, whatever wins. It's the real deal.
Red double.
Babe, stop. You just cleaned the counter. I'm just gonna put like half my pack.
Yeah.
Oh.
It looks like blood.
My nose is burning, like you can smell this.
That's because I opened the pack of them.
Sorry. Alright, you ready?
Come Lord Jesus, be our guest, and let these gifts to us be blessed.
Amen. Let's do this. To be honest, you guys, I like the size of the noodles. Nice peak. Ready?
Go ahead. Are these first?
No, come on. On three. One. Two, three.
See?
He's gonna leave me.
One, two, three. Got it. Too many bites.
You lying.
I swear.
I'm gonna watch this video.
Okay.
Beth, did you put anything in mine?
No.
I like the noodles though. Like. You're okay. Sorry. Oh, that's hot. But the noodles are so good.
The four bites.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
We already lost because we've been drinking stuff. So we both lost. Hot.
She was so sore losing.
Mm-mm.
Burn. Hey, hey, hey. Fuck.
I don't think you got any.
Mama.
The orange helps them.
My throat wet. Mama, I want my throat because of wet.
Go upstairs and get another one. You can give me an ice cream? No, I don't want that.
Makes the nose run.
Mm-hmm. Boy. I want to keep eating because the noodles are so good. Huh? I think...
Get two more bites so you can just beat me for
one. I'm good. I think I want to go back to the Asian Mart. I get the one times. But first, like one spicy. Not two times. Yeah, I feel like my mouth is bleeding. That was two bites. Which orange was mine? King, don't be eating them. I don't want to eat after him.
So rude.
It just sucks though.
Feels like you get punched in the mouth. And your teeth went in your lips.
Orange is helping though. See? Good idea. Some milk.
I won.
Yeah. We both drank after the first bite. Huh? They're in your bin. Alright, I'm calling. I'm coming. We both drank after one bite, so we're even. But you took more bites, so. I'll watch the... What the fuck, Ben? That's it.
Alright.
How was it?
Q1. Q squad. Let's go.
I still need you guys to DM me pranks to do on him. Because on our channel, there's only been one prank. That's when he vape. The vape prank. Alright. So... I'm coming. So, I need pranks to do on him. I be having like good pranks. Like I seen the home invasion prank, but Q would really shoot somebody, so I'm not gonna do that.
No warning shots.
Like I'm serious. His sister was at our door one time, like playing with the doorknob, and he was about to shoot through our door. So I can't do that. Like I know my limits with him. Cheating pranks. He ain't gonna believe. Cause he has access to everything of mine, so he ain't gonna believe it. What else? And then some pranks, I'd be like, I gotta be careful cause his arm.
Excuses. Just scared. Repercussions.
I got one. I got one, but. You gotta finish these oranges. Like, you just suck the juice out of them.
You took a bite on mine.
But we coming. We're gonna do a prank on him soon. That's it. That's it for this video. What kind of mic wanna finish this?